Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal.
So
yeah, you're kidding. Forgotten Stories, Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome to the 100th episode. And I'm gonna make it a double size episode like I normally do. And I'm gonna make it something momentous because we're gonna finally move on and meet Jespar. For the Word of the Dead. The key for the success of the mission is supposed to be an artifact called Word of the Dead, and which is believed to enable travels and the memories of deceased people such as the frozen Pyrean. To get it, Jespar and I have to travel to the Manor of the Aged Man, an old Enderalian legend who is said to be in possession of that relic. Relic? We have to pose as artifact merchants, and once we got into the manor, have to search for the Word of the Dead. I wonder if it's going to be another outfit I have to put on. Meet Jespar at the Western Cliffs Myra Tower. Please ignore my stupid computer. Yep.
Walk blessed, friend. Where are you headed?
Yeah, if I do this, I end up getting taken to this island with this really tough freaking dinosaur-looking things. I don't know what the hell they are. Western Cliff, right? Western Cliff. I have to make sure it's the right one, because there's another Western something. Yeah, Myra Terra, Western Cliff. And there's a Northern Heartland, which is not it. There's another Western something. Border of the Heartland? Sun Coast. Western Wall. Alright. So it's not the Western Wall, it's the Western Cliff.
Walk blessed, my lady. Hey. Where do you need to go?
We got the this knowledge already.
About Myrits. What is there to tell? In the time before the Blood Moon Revolt, a long time ago, tame Myrits like this one here was a really rare sight. Ah.
Been
I guess
to this.
That sounds. Nowadays, well, you can guess. Oh, well, that's hard to expand. Through those clicking sounds, I also tell them
where
you
need a flight.
Sure, where to?
Western Cliff. Yeah, I don't know why that wasn't grayed out. Thought we might get a knowledge point, but I've explored that already. So that would be kind of cheating. Get 2 points for the one knowledge. Yes, I'm aware of the charge of the weapon. Jespar. Oh, you're not Jespar. You're Jespar. He looks to stand against the wall here. I hear a bear. Whatever. The bear's annoying me. Oh, I've been around here. I remember this. Alright, Jespar.
Ah, there you are. Ready to go?
You got around quite a bit before you came back here, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. Why do you ask?
Yeah, I guess just idle chit-chat. Oh, what countries have you been to?
Now, aren't you inquisitive?
Yeah,
let me
sometimes.
Think. I spent most of my time abroad in Kira, and also a couple of years on the Isles of Kile. And there was this mission that led me to Myar Aranath once.
You've been to Myar Aranath? Isn't that land deserted?
Yeah, it is. I was there with a group of mercenaries. We were hired to get something from a tower in the old capital. Not a nice spot
so
of earth, truly.
So little time.
There's this fog everywhere, and with every step you take, you have to be careful the swamps don't get the better of you. But of course, that's also what makes it exciting.
Okay. What was it like on Kile?
Oof. Different. As beautiful as the Isles are, there's always this feeling of rush and competition. Have you ever heard of the game, Penny? On Kilay, it's not a crime if a merchant tries to cheat a customer. It's the customer's fault if he doesn't see the fraud. But if he does, the merchant owes him a token penny.
Huh.
Bizarre, isn't it?
Yeah.
But over there, it's common practice.
Tell me something about Kira.
What am I, a traveling tome?
Yes.
I'm afraid I'm not a very good storyteller.
You're okay.
But Kira's great. The people there are so much freer in their way of thinking. There are the great bazaars, the palaces of the merchant lords, and the fortress of the mages' circles. But you just have to see it for yourself someday.
Perhaps I will. What made you come back to Enderal?
That's a good question. I suppose in the end, it was just a hunch I had. Plus, all these civil wars in other countries didn't exactly invite one to stay.
What's it like to live as a traveling mercenary? I figure it must be quite hard.
Well, I guess that depends on where you're standing. Of course, times can be tough, especially if you come to a new city or even country where you know nobody. But if you're good at what you do, which I am, there's always work everywhere. And yeah, I don't eat God's tongue for breakfast, but it was always enough for a roof over my head when I wanted, and some other earthly pleasures. That's what life's all about, isn't it?
Who would want to eat the tongue of a god? Well, alright. What are your thoughts on the current events?
What? You mean the living dead, the Watiers everywhere, the frenzied civilians? I'd say this country's seen better times. But at least something happens. It makes this place less boring.
What's the story behind that scar of yours?
The scar? Well, let's put it this way. If you one day end up in a Tal Galean tavern, and 2 6-foot-tall Arazalean women invite you into their room, you should either damn well know who they are, or make a run for it.
Really? Targul?
Never heard of it? It's the capital of Araziel. At least if you ask the civilized people.
Got another knowledge. Well, let me guess. You didn't either.
Hands up. Guilty. Some rich snob had hired me back then to bring him a totem from one of the camps of the free people. That is, the Arazalians who worship their ancestors' gods, instead of the Lightborn, and live as nomads. No idea how much you know about Araziel, but the free people have been in conflict with the civilized people, who do worship the Lightborn, for centuries now. Assassinations, blood feuds, and so on. The usual, if two sides both believe they know it all better. Anyway, obviously this job of mine originated from that feud. The totem belonged to a free tribe, and the snob wanted it in order to publicly defile it. So I got it for him.
And you didn't feel remorse?
Oh, why, of course. I still cried myself to sleep months after that.
Seriously?
Seriously, why should I? Both the free and civilized are so eager to bash each other's heads in. It's not like one defiled totem more or less would have made any difference.
I guess not. So I guess those 2 Arazalean women were of the free people?
Correct. And I was a little drunk and a little lonely, if you get what I mean.
A little.
Have you ever seen a pure-blooded Arazalean woman in her 20s? It's really hard to say no to that.
Not sure.
In any case, as you already noticed, the whole thing went down differently than expected. My face made acquaintances with a table leg and 4 absolutely untender women's feet and hands. And of course the totem was gone, together with all my clothing and money. I guess I had that coming somehow. That's what happens if you ask your loins rather than your head in the wrong situations.
They took your clothing?
Yeah.
Do you mind if I think this is funny?
Oh, whoa, such a cold world this is. I present you my deepest scars. You thank me with naught but mockery. Be damned, oh impish creature. But anyway, how does the saying go? A truly beautiful face can never be tarnished.
Good to see it hasn't cost you your modesty.
Facts remain facts.
Alright, yeah, let's go.
Wonderful. Here, this is the place where the aged man's manor is supposed to be. Lead on. I'll follow you.
Travel to the aged man's manor. Alright. Alright, down there. Okay, we have not been down there yet. Okay, it's like a bowl of mountains. Really similar to this. So we've got mountains against the sea quite a bit. Alright. Is there a road?
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway.
Okay, I guess we're going this way? It's just I don't see an obvious path. Oh, here, this road. Alright, Jespar happy? Tracking him. Well, that must be Jespar then, and this is the manor. What's up here? Jespar is flashing. Do you see that? What's that noise? I don't know what that is, but I'd rather not die from it. Something detected me. What are these orbs? Oh, we got wisps! We got wisps! Ah, crap. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my! Eee! I know a little something that gives me health right away. It's not there, and this is very unrealistic. Okay, am I? We out of combat now? Okay, wisps. Kind of tough right now. I hope you were helping. Wisps have mana salt. So what makes that noise? I don't suppose that's a wisp noise, is it? Is it just a random bird? Bird call? This is really heading down the mountains here. I don't know if this is... Yeah, I don't think that's a good place for us to be walking, to go around this stuff. My friends are a little more sensible than I guess. I'm kind of nervous. Oh, spiders. Empty. There was another one though. Oh, they're both empty. What is this going on here? Puppets?
Huh. Interesting to see what some people consider art.
Well, I'm afraid they're gonna come alive and attack us. Of course. Okay. Oh. Is this it? The manor? Apparently so. So we don't need any kind of disguise or anything?
So this is where he lives. Huh. This aged man definitely knows how to make himself comfortable.
I guess now it's time to wait for nightfall.
We wouldn't want this guy to take the artifact, pay for it, and have us leave right away.
Wait. We didn't talk to him.
Alright.
Thought it was already nightfall.
I think that's enough. Now let's see how we can get in there. These busts look interesting.
What busts?
Huh?
Okay. I was gonna ask you about busts, but, never mind. I guess now I'm following you. Oh, these busts, you mean? Press both of them. Nothing happens. Oh! Hello!
Yes? What do you want?
We're artifact merchants. Walk blessed, my sir. Are you the...
I'm the servant, so no, I'm not. And you're looking for charity, you've come to the wrong place.
Oh no, we aren't beggars. We're merchants, and we were told that your master is some kind of collector. We think that we have something that might interest him.
Do you now?
Yes.
So what could two traveling merchants dressed in rags have that might be of interest to my master?
Rags? Tila Aranthiel's necklace. Here, we have this.
This is the silver brooch of a seraph. Where did you get this?
That's unimportant. What matters is that I intend to sell it.
Well then, this changes the situation.
Good.
You may enter. Plus, forgive my harshness. I misjudged you.
You sure did. Well, the Age of Man's attendant. Okay, I was wondering how we were going to do that.
Master Gages is currently playing music, and will be at least until dawn. But you can make yourself comfortable in the guest room. He will see to you in the morning.
Okay, that sounds good. Today we wouldn't have made it back to Ark anyway. Just try to get Myrick Warden to fly in this weather. So,
ooh.
So it's just you and your master who live here, right? People talk about him.
Please. But just save the small talk. You're here for business.
It was one of those wells that need a heart. Saving the small talk, huh? These things are creepy as hell. An unusual bird call around here. What kind of bird is that? Alright, never mind.
Good. Now follow me upstairs. I'll show you to your quarters. As I said already, Master Gages will play through the night. My apologies if his music keeps you awake, but if you want a piece of advice, listen. You won't hear anything comparable in all of Vin.
Well, then we'll do just that. So I take it your master's an artist, right? I saw the puppets. They're interesting.
Interesting. Yes, that they are. Master Gages always says art is unique because it allows us to see what our mind doesn't want us to see.
Really?
What's that supposed to mean?
Hmm. Well,
interesting.
We all have demons inside of us, don't you agree, Miser Dalvaric? Memories, truths about ourselves we've locked away somewhere in our unconscious because we don't want to confront them. True art surpasses all these barriers because it reminds us of who we truly are.
Interesting thought.
All right, here we are. Make yourselves at home. I will inform you once the master is ready to see you. By the way, call it intuition or premonition, but I somehow had the feeling we would have company tonight and took the liberty of preparing a small meal.
Oh, thank you.
I'm afraid the meat is a little charred, but it should taste good. Now, please excuse me. I have to rest. It is late, and the day has been exhausting.
Charred meat?
Of course. Sleep well. And thanks for your hospitality.
Thank
You're
you, sir.
Welcome.
My sir. Charred meat. I don't like the sound of that. Is he gonna give us a nice piece, crisp piece of meat? I don't want that thing here.
And there he goes. Call me paranoid, but this all went a little too smooth for my liking.
Well, let's try to look at those books. You're right. There's something a little off about that guy.
Yeah. For example, the fact that he was already standing near the gate when you rang, and that he lives with a man who's older than the Black Guardian, at least according to the legends. But, well, to each his own.
So what do we do now? Just wait?
Yeah. 1 or 2 hours at least. Until this servant's asleep. I've got a skin of wine with me, so if you want, we could enjoy it in the meantime. I wouldn't touch this food if I were you. You could tell me about this trial while we're waiting.
Sure.
Or about anything. Just distract me from those damn ugly puppets over there.
You're no kidding. I want to look at these books first. Okay, or not. Darkness? Oh.
Interesting thought. The thing about the last moment that lasts forever. Did you know...
I'm sitting.
Pyrean
okay.
mentalists are apparently able to sort of become aware in their dreams. And apparently, in a dream, one can exist free from time.
Really?
There's a story about an arcanist who spent 1,000 years in a dream while he only slept 8 hours in his waking life. But, that's a topic on its own.
Something about that.
I think it's late enough for our little excursion now. Let's find that relic.
I want to look at these books, though.
There it is. Master Gaius's music that transcends all barriers. As jolly as this place.
Brandy.
We have to find this artifact. Maybe he's hiding it in some kind of chest or a secret chamber. Let's look around.
Alright. I want to look at these books, though. Books. I have that. Let me just see. Multiple shelves. Vin. Okay. A spell tome for psionic push, rank 2. We've got the Phantom of the Opera going on over here. Take that. 11 coins. There's that thing! I had a dream where I was talking with you, but it wasn't really new you because you started talking really nasty, and this thing was... Don't push me into it! What the hell's the matter with you? Oh, God. That thing was sitting on a table. And it was creepy as hell. It's, still just as creepy. Yeah, well, I have all these books. I guess we're gonna, look around. We don't get ourselves in trouble. Reaching for salvation. Really? And what does this stand for? Harvesting. Whatever you say. Whatever you say. They will burn. Oh, lovely. Should I be sneaking? They will burn, okay. Need a key for that. Need a key for that as well. Okay, they will burn, okay. I don't know if you have any way into these rooms. I can't get in there. Expert lock. It will burn, okay? I wonder if I have the appropriate scroll. Undusus's key, expert. We have one. Hopefully this will be worth it. What's going on in here? These peop- Why would- I call them people. They're in cages. Let me guess. They were once people turned into these. There's some books up there.
We have to find this artifact. Maybe he's hiding it in some kind of chest or a secret chamber. Let's look around.
I am looking around. I found 38 coins. It's better than what you've done. Spell Tome for Dream Eater, rank 2. A weird crystal. I got a weird crystal. Interesting. He's playing the song from the beginning of the game. Oh, sorry. Beginning of the story. I guess we're going downstairs because we can't get into these other doors. Should I be sneaking? Well, if you guys need hanging moss, here's the place for it. I don't know if I should be sneaking. He's not sneaking, so the hell with it. Okay, that goes out. Sounds good to me. Oh! No, not that. Magical symbol. 23 of 100. Salt. Juniper berries. Mana potion, nice. So I can just take this stuff. School of Ice Spike. I'll sell it. What's going on here? No compromise. Okay, meaning she'll just kill him, I suppose. The fact that they were in cages makes me think they were once human beings and then turned into these things. Spell Tome for counter. And they were just never removed from the cages. White light will shine within your eyes. Really?
We have to find this artifact. Maybe he's hiding in a chest. Or
I know. Artifact, I know. Path Tome 3. I've read that. We are looking around. You're just following me. Well, I used my last Scroll of Andusis key, so I can't open that. Oh, more books. Same. Yeah. Too bad he doesn't have anything new. Meaning something I haven't seen. Did I look in here? Yep. There's a certain amount of difficulty to this for some reason. Getting closer to the...
That looks like some kind of study. Maybe we can find something here.
Maybe. I'm gonna look at all the books first. Crystal jellyfish. Why are you banging on it? My life with the Skarag. That opens something.
Hmm. Maybe we should take a look at these bookshelves. They look kind of weird.
That opens something, yeah. Oop. The rise and fall of a Zataran. We have to hit each one, don't we? Well, it's not an actual book I can read. I want to read it, too. Haha. I know what I'm going to be doing. But first, yeah, Iceclaw. The Pride of the Arizalian. Learning book for light magic adept.
Now I get it. These
some kind of mechanism.
Must be part of some kind of mechanism. Have you tried, I don't know, pulling on them or something like that?
Pull on it, he says. Yeah, I've pulled on some of them. Dreams. And yes, that was a double entendre adept. Oh, cool! A learning book for 2 more learning points. Sweet. Yeah, it's time to, use some of these things. Nice, cool. Cool, so I got 2 more learning points. Very awesome. Can I look at this? Pull on a chain. Nothing happens. I gotta hit him in a certain order. Empty parchment up there. Oh, the clock. Huh. I can interact with the clock, but nothing happens. I have a feeling it's something. Wait, there's something else here. What was the secret of the Pyreans? Is there another one up here? I missed that one. That one I hit. I don't know if I missed another book. Oh, a letter. This might give a hint. My dear friend, it is such a delight to hear from you again. I don't wish to lie to you, but my hopes are limited. At first, the changes in Nerim seemed so promising, but now everything is back to its old pace. I am concerned for you too, dear friend. I value you as a man of strong character, but your last letter kept me worrying. Don't forget what led to my ruin back then. Pride was my fall. Don't let my mistake be the same as yours. In brotherly love, Gages? Gages? Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a recipe for Chimicum Frost Claws. It's frost damage to the claws in wolf form. Can only be used by lycanthropes. Blue dragonfly, pea sweet, and frost salts. Crystal jellyfish. We don't need to look at this, right? Or read it. Okay, look at those books. I'm supposed to hit them in a certain order. Pyrean. That one makes a different sound. Happens. That might reset. Maybe start with this? Oh, it makes that sound now. Well, I want that. Juniper berries.
Huh?
I don't say anything. Give me a hint here.
Huh?
What do you think?
We have to find this artifact. Maybe he's hiding it in some kind of chest or a secret. Let's look around.
This must slide apart or something. Or open. You can interact with the clock. It's all empty parchment. Another letter or something which might give a hint. Maybe his movements give a hint. I pressed it.
Huh?
He walks over here. Oh, we've been out. I just get the feeling when unlocking this. Maybe it's an order. The pride of the Arazalian, right? Maybe what's in caps? Pride was my fall. Pride was my fall? Pride was. It's not over there, guy. My fall. Now hit this. Maybe now you hit the clock. Maybe as was pride.
Huh?
So make a different sound then. My fall. Maybe it's a question. Here it makes it. Okay, pride was my fall.
Huh?
Damn it. I don't know. Excuse me, I'm trying to walk around here. unless it goes in chronological order, which would be the Pyreans would be first. I don't know about the Scarag. Is that around? Pyreans. Then would be Zataran. Scarag. What was that sound? Oh, that fell. There's alien. Maybe that. Nothing. Maybe that's the sound we want? Ooh, look at that. That might pull out.
That sounds good. I...
Hey.
Ooh! Oh, my ghost died. Okay, I had to play this part over. Summoning the ghost down there while I was still moving on that thing crashed the game. This, I don't think I looked at. It says dreams. Because these people are dreaming. Sleeping. And dreaming. I think one I didn't hit. Was it this one? It's the other sound we want. We like that sound, I believe. Okay, so maybe it's that one and then this one. Ooh. I don't want to put you guys out through this hole again. That is good. That's good. That's good. I guess I can't summon him.
That sounds good. I... Hey!
There's money down there. Get that money. He didn't die this time. What was that? Oh, hanging moss. Jespar! 33, not bad. Where are we? Shook for a little bit. Sanctum? I do not like this. Oop. You hear a sound as if something clicks into place. Do I want things to click into place? I hear a clicking sound. Somebody click into place again. There's a button. The platform underneath you seems to be loose and to be swinging. What do you want to do? Step back. This platform in the middle? Well, I can't press it now unless I stand on it. That's no fair. I gotta stand on it, don't I? Alright, push the button. Down we go again. Well, maybe the word of the dead will be down here. We're going very far down. I don't like that stuff. The word of the dead, this has to be it. Use Mariel's spell and fetch the Pyrean. Around here? No, there's nothing else to do. Just grab this. You feel a tingling sensation as your hands get closer to the box. Oh. Fireflies. I didn't see them here before. Step back. What am I supposed to be doing? I can only step back. Footsteps. Aranthiel's plan worked. When we showed the silver brooch to the aged man's servant, he let us in and led us into a room in which we were supposed to rest until sunrise. Now we have to act fast. We have to find the word of the dead, teleport the Pyrean with Mireille's spell to us, and then somehow try to get into his memories, and all of that without waking up the servant. Okay, it says I'm supposed to use the spell now. Not grab the word of the dead, apparently. Use Morale's spell. Huh. Which is Morale's spell? I have a lot of spells. Oh, gotta be this one. Conjure Pyrean. Oh, I can only put in both hands. Okay. I summon thee, Pyrean! Ah. Okay, so now I grab it. Open the box. Oof. Whoa. Alright, that crashed. Don't know why. I'm in the past. Can't switch out of third person though. Pyrean, I am in his memories. Should I look around or just head for that house? Huh. I'm still there somehow. Well, I think I'm just supposed to head for the house, but I wonder if there's anything else to be found. It all looks rather interesting. So I'm not really in the past, I'm in someone's memories of the past. I can jump. Like some kind of water tower. Is that dripping down? Oh no, it's a chain or something. I see lights on in the window. I guess I'm always in third person when I look through someone's memories. There's a moon carrot. Am I gonna need that? Yoo-hoo!
Who? By the highest being! You! I thought you were dead!
Jakal. He betrayed us. They're all dead.
What?
Yes, but it doesn't matter. We have to get away from here. His armies, they're everywhere, and they're killing everyone. What about Lilanya? Is she alright?
Yes.
His daughter?
Yes, she's asleep. But where do you want to go? We're... Come on, get inside. We'll talk about it there. Our brother, he's here too. He arrived last night.
Kumar? I thought he was up north.
He was, yes. But he rode back when he heard about the siege. Helped defend the city. He will be angry when he finds out that you fled, you know?
Staying would have been suicide. He would understand.
See if he will understand.
Kumar, our...
I see it. Why are you here?
The Treasure Master betrayed us, and Jakal's troops have gone crazy. They're massacring their entire city. They said we...
Red Madness?
I know that, but you didn't answer my question. Why are you here?
Where else should I be, damn it? The High Ones won. They won, and this accursed cleansing will happen, whatever it is.
Right, the cleansing, the High
but
Ones.
But if there's only the slightest chance that we can make it through, I will use it. Unlike you, I do have someone I need to take care of.
Let's hope she doesn't take after her father.
Oh, nice.
Your cowardice disgusts me, brother. You never understood what it meant to be an Aishin.
Aishin.
I knew that would happen.
Don't rub
He's
it in.
He's such a bulldog. For him, there's nothing but his goddamn honor.
At least since he lost Yalik, yes. He won't let us flee. You do realize that, right? He will force you to keep your oath. To stay and fight.
Or kill me.
To the death.
I will talk to him. We'll do this, sister. Somehow.
Yes. Of course we will. There's still some stew. I will prepare a bowl for you, alright? You go and look after them. I think she is slowly beginning to understand what's happening here.
The ritual. I have to search for that scroll. Search the memories for the cliff scroll. Alright, looking for a scroll. The sausages and onions are empty. Damn it. That's what I get for being a deserter. Will I get to keep this stuff? Let's say I doubt it. What do we have to do with the glyph scroll? Your hand moves through the object as you try to grasp it. Well, I was able to grasp the other things. I grasped a key. I'll leave you to your ministrations. Maybe in here. My hand doesn't move through that. Glyphs, wait. It's empty bottles. Perhaps in here. Caress Lelanya's forehead. You can feel a strong bond upon touching the girl's forehead. She is sleeping, but her breathing seems to be fitful. Empty parchment. That requires a key. Unlock with a key. Scroll with glyphs. Ah, it's the Elder Scroll. That's it. I have to memorize the glyphs.
Kumar, what? Where are you going?
Go and get Parak. We're leaving.
Parak?
Leaving? But you heard him. The city is lost.
Oh, I'm Parak, right?
Well, isn't that good timing? I have been thinking, and I have decided that I will not let my only brother die as a deserter. We will ride to the city at first light and help with the defense.
That's not going to happen. I told you that. Zura and I will take Lelanya and flee to the north. Come with us or don't, but you will not get in our way.
Let me guess. This is how he dies.
Thank the highest being that we're family, Perry. Just thank God.
Kill them! Kill them all!
I... kill them.
Oh, by the name of the sun! Do something, Parrot! Keep them out of here!
Well, I close the door. Ward off the soldiers. Well, I can't really... maybe once I get outside I can... Yeah, I can't equip anything. I literally can't. How am I supposed to ward them off? I can't draw in a weapon or anything. I want to fight. It's just not working out for me. Oh, and I appear back here. I have to go like... One enemy's left.
Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it.
Where's that moon carrot? Damn it. I'm having trouble moving around like this. Five left, two left. Can't summon in combat, right? How many more? Where? Oh crap. I'm out of mana. Wait, hold up, hold up. Focus. Oh my. Not good, not good. I'm out of mana, man. I need more mana. Is he shooting? Oh, I see. Two left, they're up there. Hitting the elemental, it's almost dead. Here. Oh wait, nope. Before more appear. While I'm out of combat. Is that it? Do I go back inside now? Oh! Ow. Oh, he one-shotted me. Oh, look at my poor ghost friend looking down.
Do you really think you can stop us? For every one of us you kill, a dozen more will come.
No, please. I don't want any of this. No one wants any of this. Just let us go. I have a daughter.
That explains why he's encased in ice as well.
So, I hope you slept well.
What? Did I dream the whole thing? I can't leave the room. Am I gonna have another run-in? With what passes for Reapers? Why he died just then. So, how did I get here?
Well, what do you think? I brought you here. After you broke into my sanctum and made your little journey into the realm of the dead.
You are the aged man.
Oh, please, don't look at me like that. I knew what you were up to from the start. Sadly enough, I did.
You knew of our plan. I don't understand. You just kind of let it happen, didn't you?
No, you don't. Because you don't dare to question. Peculiar situation, all of this, isn't it? Suddenly you, the fugitive urchin, become mankind's salvation. And suddenly, just like that, out of no- Others would require decades to master. Even better, you're one of the emissaries who can hear the echo of the future.
Hmm.
But still, You never asked yourself why.
Well, at least you seem to know the answers.
You're right, I do. But if there's one thing time has taught me, there are things one has to realize for him or herself. You can't force insight on people. It has never worked, and it never will.
How do you know about all this? Who are you, really?
Who am I? Back then, I might have given you an impressive response to that. But at this time, I couldn't say anything that would help you. Let's just say, I'm an observer. A fleshless eye, if you prefer. In this era, you might also know me as the Aged Man.
Well, that much I guessed, once you started saying it was your sanctum. And what do you observe? The cycle?
Amongst other things, yes. The cycle.
According to the legends, the aged man is centuries old. You don't look centuries old.
Yes. And I'm certain that irritates you. But timelessness isn't that much of a feat. You will find that out yourself soon enough, too.
I will. A little less of the riddles, and I might actually be able to follow you.
Believe me, all I say is quite thought through. But unfortunately, there's no point in pursuing this conversation any further.
No?
You have what you came for, and the rest is up to you. Even though I doubt it will make much of a difference.
What's that supposed to mean? That we can't stop the cycle? The cleansing?
Maybe you could do just that, but time will tell. Now, forgive me.
What? Whoa. Search for Jespar. Well, he's close by. Let me take a look over here. Ooh! Look what we got! Another magical symbol. Oh, ice claw. Is he with my friend over there? Jespar? Is that you?
You? But what the heck was that? Where's the manor?
Where's the manor? Isn't it behind us? That's hard to explain. I did talk to the aged man.
Try me. Any explanation's better than none. Uh-huh. That sounds strange, to say the least. After you went down that shaft, someone locked the door to the study, and I couldn't get it open, no matter what I tried. Well, a couple hours later, I found myself face down in a puddle of mud.
No.
But anyway, these glyphs you drew on paper look good to me. So at least officially, this mission was a success. I only wish I could...
You see that?
What?
What's that? Caskets? But where's this noise coming from?
Oh, Jespar. So this is the remains of the mansion. This is the word of the dead?
This is it? But then the aged man left it on purpose. For us.
Well,
maybe I'm jumping to conclusions, but it seems to me as if this fellow knew a lot more than we did from the start. Still, we should take this thing with us. Let's go back to Ark and report to the Grand Master. I've got a scroll right here with me. What do you say?
Go on ahead. I want to take a look around.
Well then, see you back in the temple.
They're gonna fight me there for a second. So, the mansion is gone. Where's one of these creepy puppet things? Wow. The interesting thing is, there doesn't seem to be anything around here. Like, there's nothing else to see in this vicinity. No caves or anything like that. I guess we'll teleport back. I'm not gonna fight you.
Here we are. I suggest you go inside and tell the Grandmaster what happened. Then give him the casket. I'll go grab my pay now, and then I'll head back to the tavern. I guess I need a good pipe. For some reason, I can't get these puppets out of my head. They remind me of something. Though I don't know what exactly. Anyway, see you around. There you are. The Grandmaster wants you to report what happened. And take the casket with you. I'll head back to the tavern for the time being. I just can't get these puppets out of my head. They remind me of something. I don't know what exactly. Anyway, see you around.
Wow. What a ride. Marielle's plan worked. The word of the dead actually allowed me to relive the memories of the frozen Pyrean. Apparently the Pyrean was an Ishaean called Parak, who tried to save his family from the Civil War, which was started by the General Jakal. But before he could bring his sister and daughter to safety, Jakal's army attacked the farm and killed Parak. Also, I got to know more. The entities which I met in my dream after the trial, and who are responsible for the cleansing and the cycle, have a name. The High Ones. I did notice that. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we report our findings and see what is to be our next step in this mysterious trip we're on. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, Seek adventure.